There we go.
That's our party.
What is this person wearing? They are wearing tank things.
Are you swapping?
Yeah, I don't know. I'm stepping in. If we all get here, we'll roll.
What's this guy doing? Sinister. Whoever that is.
An illusionary image of a familiar figure appears before you.
There you are, says Eretrikos. I read of your coming in the Codex.
The image of Eretrikos vanishes, and a
poor everybody gets a death ward.
You wear.
Ooh, Shroud time once again.
Four decayed bodies lie before you.
Oh my gosh, get up there. This guy not maxed on jump.
You've defeated the scouting force, but the battle had just begun. The armies of Shadowrun.
Oh, Shroud number 10 million, here we go.
Two more Shadowlands gateways open. Disgorging more infernal troops. Yeah.
ore from new portals.
We are all kinds of different order today.
The barrier to the altar of the waning moons disappears.
Seems like a familiar story, doesn't it? Says the pit fiend. Let's write in a small twist.
Silent, Shroud is silent. Thank you.
think they're all prepped.
Yeah, they are.
Alright. Let's get people to the crystal.
Kasquick the Might, the Danug, the Damatsi, the Windigo, Metanu, the Savage, succumbs to your assault.
Nicely done.
Puzzles are solved.
Good.
Freebie.
Gather a vial of lunar dew from the marble fountain.
Did I actually gather or just think it gathered? I actually gathered.
It was still there.
Lag back, yeah.
It looked like it was there.
Objects may be closer than they appear.
The final fountain bubbles to life. The magical barrier blocking the altar of the waxing moons dissipates. boomed the Devil Leader. Good. That will speed up my ritual considerably. I would have done it myself, but it seems the altars require you to be native to this miserable world. But this is as far as you go. The Codex must be protected, and you must be destroyed.
Long, but
Eritrea falls in defeat. A look of shock on his face.
But the Codex, it said it would protect me. Why?
But the Pit Fiend vanishes back to his home plane before he can finish the sentence. As you activate the altar, the image of a huge tome with leaden pages appears. You find yourself in the very center of the Shroud, face to face with a Rakshasa from the Lords of Dust.
You killed the Pit Fiend? While I hate to lose an ally, I'm afraid it doesn't matter. His usefulness to the Codex had come to an end. The ritual is underway, and soon the Codex will be whole again. Eritrakos was only a footnote in any case. Growls the Rakshasa. The book has infinite pages for infinite planes, and the Codex has a plan for each one. Its plan for Eberron, for example, is to grant it to me. The only thing written there about you deals with your destruction, I'm afraid. That's why the Codex brought you here. Let's turn back a page or two. Ah, here we are. The Pit Fiend's old servants. Just the thing I need to erase you forever. Let me try another page. Let's see. Things crawl deep within Kyber. Things never meant to see the light. The eternal chaos of Limbo spells your doom. The plane of Vernia. Here's a well-thumbed page.
Man, we are super entertaining today.
Wastes of Zendrick.
falls to your onslaught, and for a brief moment it seems as if the battle is over. Then the Codex itself begins to move. The ritual has failed. The incomplete Codex falls to the ground. Now, nothing more than a battered husk. Yet, a malevolent aura still lingers over its remains. The gatekeepers will need to work long and hard to contain its evil.
Next on the list is Project Nemesis. I'm not sure which person I'm gonna take. Take this gimpy person or a big person? I think I'm gonna take a big person for the next one. Aw, rip. Yeah, that doesn't line up super great sometimes. And the other time they do it is on Fridays, which also doesn't line up great.
Gonna reform for Project Nemesis.
Okay.
I'm switching to Sunday.